On trial for the murder of her mother, her case playing out in an Orlando courtroom today, and the details are ugly. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith joins us live now from the Orange County Courthouse. And Michelle, this trial has been years in the works.
Well, even Stacy Kananen said her family was dysfunctional. Her father was described as a violent alcoholic who went missing over a decade ago, and then her mother vanished in 2003.
Witness is identified as
44-year-old Stacy Kananen sat in court looking mild-mannered. She did not fit the picture of a woman accused of zapping her own mother with a taser so her brother could suffocate their mother to death with a bandana.
Explain to the ladies and gentlemen of the jury what this is.
This is the actual taser dart.
But Stacy Kananen is on trial for the first-degree murder of her mother. 3 months after Marilyn Kananen went missing in 2003, detectives with the Orange County Sheriff's Office interviewed Stacy, told her $100,000 was missing from her mother's bank account, told her they found it odd. Stacy never reported her own mother missing. Investigators eventually found the body of Marilyn Kananen buried in Stacy's backyard. Prosecutors showed the jacket she was wearing.
Mr. Vincent, for what purpose was it packaged in this way?
It was packaged this way in order to keep the smell contained. If I was to take it out of the plastic bag and show it to you without being sealed, I think we would have to clear the courtroom because it still has a bad smell to it.
Investigators also found the remains of Stacy's father buried in the garage of the family home. Richard Kananen Sr. had been missing for 15 years. Now, Stacy Kananen says she did not do it. Her brother, 53-year-old Richard Kananen Jr., pleaded no contest in 2007, and he is serving a 30-year prison sentence. Live in Orlando, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.